Hello, we are Annetta Porté, Amana Dello Russo, described as a fashion victim, actually working as fashion director of Japanese Vogue.
I describe my style. It's really photogenic because I learn from my job a lot how the clothes can make a picture. Then I try to dress myself like in a still picture. Be brave, mix together the print. More psychedelic you become, more good is it will be.
Anna Dello Russo, you know, she's really phenomenal. I mean, fashion should be fun, you know. It's nice to see when people put some effort or just dress up. Clothes and fashion is just like a tool to express ourselves.
I enjoy to try different things, to never be the same. Fashion to me is my way to escape myself. I don't want to be stiff, I don't want to be always myself, boring.
She has the most crazy and the most fun and colorful, you know, wardrobe ever. I think she must be so happy every day to dress up. I love that.